Sandra Bullock, 53, and the rest of her star-studded heist crew shine in the new trailer for Ocean's 8, but will George Clooney, 56, make a surprise appearance as Danny Ocean? For those of you thinking he might, considering the fact Sandra and her team only add up to 7, we have some bad news. At one point during the trailer, Sandra, who plays Danny Ocean's sister Debbie Ocean, pays a visit to what appears to be a memorial of his. Bummer, right? Well, it's not out of the realm of possibility that Danny Ocean might pull a Lazarus and rise from his grave. What is more likely is the 8th member might be Julia Roberts, 50. While you pour one out for Danny Rip, check out the pic that proves Danny's gone for good. Below, we reported earlier how the trailer has Sandra and her crew trying to steal expensive diamond necklace that Daphne Kluger Anne Hathaway is set to wear at the Met Gala. Time will tell if they succeed and, of course, what big twist might happen in the film. Fingers crossed that Danny will make some sort of cameo, or that Amal Alamuddin, 39, ends up representing the crew in case they get caught. Ocean's 8 cast member Awkwafina, 28, sat down with HollywoodLife.com and told us that she was actually humbled by how humble the rest of her star-studded cast was during filming. Ocean's 8 is set to hit theaters on June 8, 2018. Check out these pics of celebs, including Zayn Malik, who have cameos in Ocean's 8. Hollywood lifers, do you think Danny Ocean is truly dead and won't appear in the upcoming movie? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below.